Everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Radha, and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, Twist with Vanilla Girl. So today I've come up with a much requested video for my channel, that is my top favorite liquid matte lipsticks. So liquid matte lipsticks is one trend that has literally refused to fade off. Moment I think that we're done with all different kind of liquid matte lipsticks, one or another brand, either from drugstore or from the luxury end, will roll out their own version of liquid matte lipsticks. So in this video, I'm going to talk about 15 different liquid matte lipsticks from different brands, different textures and different finishes. I wanted to make this video really holistic, so I tried picking up shades for all skin types, and the formulas also are very different. Some of you might be looking for long lasting liquid matte lipsticks. I've got a couple of options which last really long, while those who have dry lips and want to wear more creamy liquid matte lipsticks, I have also got those kind of options in this video today. First, all the lipsticks which I'm going to swatch today are easily available in India. I think 12 out of 15 are easily available, but 3 of them either you can buy from different Instagram sellers or you can buy directly from the brand websites. I've tried picking up lipsticks from different Indian brands, but these 15 liquid matte lipsticks are not the only brands which are selling their matte lipsticks in India, because I've not tried Miss Claire's liquid matte lipsticks, neither I've tried MAC Retro Matte Lip Gloss. So from now, I'll be doing a voiceover, and along with that, I'll be swatching the lipsticks, and I hope you enjoy watching this video. Let's get started. Starting with Incolor Matte Me Lip Color in shade 415. I really love this neutral mauve shade that I think will suit all skin complexions. This is my MLBB shade, and finished, as you can see, is drying matte. I think these are quite affordable for 190 INR. These lipsticks are basically dupe of Sleek Matte Me lipsticks, and I've reviewed 5 of them with swatches on my YouTube channel already. Next, I have Maybelline Color Sensational Velvet Matte Lipstick in shade Matte 6. This is lovely berry plum lipstick which has got air webbed, very cushiony texture. And this is quite a nice lipstick for people who have dry lips. It gives intense pigmentation and feels quite hydrating on lips. It transfers and ultimately sits down into this lovely velvety matte finish. Next I have is ColourPop Ultra Matte Lipstick in shade Mama. This is a beautiful rusty orange shade. I think that looks exceptionally flattering on medium skin tones. Formula is quite drying matte, and it needs proper prepping up of lips for comfortable, smooth and even finish. I bought this lipstick from ColourPop's website, and I'll be sharing my ColourPop haul soon on my YouTube channel. Next, I have Sugar Smudge Me Not Liquid Lipstick in shade Drop Dead Red number 10. This is beautiful bold red lipstick that will suit all skin complexion. It looks exceptionally flattering on my medium skin tone, because I guess the subtle orange tones of this red complement my brown golden tone. Now, this is 100% matte lipstick, smudge proof, fade proof finish, and this is one of my top favorite liquid red matte lipstick. Next, I'm wearing PAC Cosmetics Retro Matte Lip Gloss number 23. This is beautiful, bold, gorgeous, deep maroon lip color, perfect for fall and winter, and this shade will suit all skin types. I feel that it will look exceptionally beautiful on warm golden Indian skin tones. Now, the formula feels slightly dry to begin with, but eventually it wears comfortable with completely matte, non-transfer, smudge proof finish on lips. Another favorite red liquid matte lipstick is from Maybelline, and this is Maybelline Vivid Matte Liquid Lip Color in shade Rebel Red number 35. And I think Rebel Red is really bold, gorgeous red color that will suit all skin complexions. This is one of my favorite liquid lipstick. It has got a relatively velvety texture, and it applies a semi matte on lips and wears quite comfortable. And I just wish, just like Vivid lipsticks, Vivid matte liquid lipsticks should also make their way to India soon.
Next lipstick is from our very own Lakme, Lakme 925 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color in shade Plum Feather. Plum Feather is beautiful red color which has got subtle pink plum undertones that will suit all skin complexions. Now, Plum Feather has got air whipped mousse-like texture. It applies like a soft lip cream, but eventually it sets into a powdery matte finish on lids, and I think it offers quite comfortable wear on dry lids. Now you can also use these lipsticks as cheek colors. Moving on further to another soft matte lip cream formula from NYX, and I'm swatching the shade Copenhagen here. Copenhagen is a beautiful deep vintage wine shade which will suit all skin complexions, and it's a perfect shade for fall, for night outs as well as for winters. And the formula is incredibly soft on lips and gives complete pasty in single swipe. It gives semi matte finish and very comfortable wear on lips overall. Next, I'm going to swatch a recent launch from the Body Shop India, that is Body Shop's matte liquid lip in shade Goa Magnolia, which is a beautiful deep pink color that has got a relatively velvety cream texture. It settles down on lips providing non-drying matte finish, and it has got really good pigmentation. This shade will suit all skin complexion. It transfers but does so barely. So this is my another top favorite liquid matte lipstick from the Body Shop. Next, I'm going to swatch Colourbar's Deep Matte Lip Cream in shade Deep Blush, which is beautiful, bold, coral shade, perfect for ongoing summers. And this particular shade will suit fair to medium skin complexions and can look slightly garish on olive skin tones. It's very lightweight formula, feels moisturizing on lids, and offers a relatively non-sticky, velvety matte finish. Another bold shade in my collection of liquid matte lipsticks is from Diana of London 2000 Kisses Wonderful Lipstick in shade number 50. Now, as you can see here, this is really bright dull pink shade that will suit fair to medium skin complexions. Formula is more of like a velvety cream, and it applies smooth on lips but eventually sets to a matte, a transfer proof finish. Now, since it is highly pigmented, I get a pasty in single swipe. Now, one thing that you have to be really cautious with this formula is that if it is over applied, it can give a really patchy, non-uniform finish. However, it lasts a really long, and I really love the scent of these lipsticks. Next is Chambord's Extreme Transfer Proof Liquid Lipstick in shade 404. Unfortunately, I lost the FOTD clip for this lipstick, which is a beautiful orchid pink color with subtle purple undertones. And I really love the non-drying creamy matte finish of Chambord lipsticks, and this particular shade will suit all skin types. Continuing with bold lip colors, I've got one more matte lipstick formula from Colourbar, which is Colourbar Kiss Proof Lip Stain in shade Palm Beach, which is a beautiful peachy coral shade with prominent reddish hues, and this shade will look beautiful on all skin types. However, some of you may find it bold to the level of garish. However, I think it's a beautiful shade for ongoing summer. It is mostly matte on lips but transfers slightly, but does not smudge or bleed as such, and offers really comfortable wear. Next in row is L'Oreal's Star Collection Julienne's Matte Lip Color in shade Magnolia, which is a beautiful orchid pink color that will suit all skin types. I think it's pretty shade for fall, winter, as well as for bridal wear. Now, the texture is a really cushiony, air whipped, mousse like texture, and it gives a velvety matte finish on lips with a hint of shine. It transfers but does not bleed or smudge as such. Next is a makeup for unicorns, that is Lime Crimes Velvetine Liquid Matte Lipstick in shade Aroid, which is absolutely gorgeous, universal, earthy brown, kind of rusty red color that will suit all the skin complexions. Very lightweight on lips and flows effortlessly, gives pasty in single swipe and lovely matte finish without any powdery residues. I bought this one from beautybay.co.uk. That was all, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Please do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye.